This is Vagrant's Chance. Welcome to Life in the Buffer.
Any of my stuff.
Ferg doesn't organize anything as far as the chest is concerned.
They're there to be used.
Just drop a chest nearby where you can just put your stoof in.
Yeah, I don't... That concept is alien to me.
All right. All right, so I've got your four sags. I got your four sags right here. What else you need?
We're going to need some item conduits.
Item conduits. I can do that.
And a lot of them. And some storage drawers.
All right. Well, we've already got 26 item conduits. How many do you think we'll be needing?
More.
More? Okay. The man says more. More.
More.
Okay,
let's see. We are low on pulsating irons.
I might have this finished by today.
Yeah?
Maybe.
An iron. Wow, we got 219 enderpearls. That mob farm is working.
Yep.
I do something right every once in a while.
That's been working really well, actually. Too well. That's why I had to put those filters in there to get rid of a bunch of stuff, because there's so much stuff coming out of it.
Hey, where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Oh, it's melting.
Oh, there it is. There we are. Come here, you.
One, two, three. So how was everybody's Tuesday out there in chat land?
It was a Tuesday.
Yeah, what is Tuesday? I mean, Tuesday is, I mean, there's like Monday. Everyone, you know, like dreads Monday, right? Everybody talk about having the bad case of the Mondays, right? And Wednesday is like, you know, like hump day. You're halfway there. Friday is, well, it's Friday. You live for Friday. And Thursday is just Friday Eve. So what's, I mean, Tuesday is just kind of just, what is Tuesday?
Tuesday
is
Tuesday.
Yeah, Tuesday's just kind of, I don't know, just kind of there. Isn't that what the recipe was? I missed that. Oh, no, it's binder. No,
kind of a binder.
Yeah, I know.
It's not iron.
Good job. Good job.
Binder.
Let's see here.
I think I was thinking of a mechanism conduit as I was thinking of.
Sure, drawer. Drawer. Drawer.
Crud.
Drawer. Basic drawer.
Oh, sorry, I cleared that. You know, there are two crafting grids here.
There are?
Yeah, I put a second one in after last episode. Mallrat says, Tuesday, it's the day we celebrate Tyr. Okay. What is the proper celebration of Tyr these days?
Very carefully.
Thought that was just my... Every day I go to work, I tear up a little.
You tear? Every day is Tyr day for you.
Every day.
Every day I go to work, I tear
up. I die a little bit inside. It's fine.
Pirate of old, it's supposedly they're digging the piers for your house. Boy, you're taking this pirate thing really seriously. As they're digging the piers for your house, is something to tie your boat to, or how does that work?
Something to anchor the house down.
Yeah, no, actually, yeah, I guess it pretty much is, isn't it? Piers, they're like anchors for your house.
I hate when my house floats away.
Conduits I have. I has conduits. We has conduits.
Okay, oh. So.
The project chest is gone.
Yeah, I moved it.
Ah!
I stuck it in the system. Because right, right now, we need an item conduit here.
Okay. Joining which to where?
The hammerer to the storage drawer. Currently, that's all we need right now.
All right.
And then we need one going from the crate to the three sag mills over here.
All right. Actually, let's do this. I think this just looks fancier.
It's a fancy looking thing.
And then we need power going to the sag mills and the hammerer.
Oh, you didn't tell me anything about power. I wasn't prepared for this. I wasn't prepared for power. It's not in my notes.
Take better notes.
That's what I say.
All right. I guess I might as well keep the enhanced energy conduit thing going, huh? I'm going to make some more of that, actually. We've only got four advanced energy conduits. Or is this all... Wait, is this RF power? What kind of... Yeah, we need RF power for our sag mills, don't we?
Yep.
Boing. Where is that going to come from? That's all the way over there, and it's going to come from over here. All right. I'm going to start...
Over here, everywhere.
They're taking... You got wheels on your house? What in the world?
Mobile home.
What's going on with you, pirate? You know, wheels on her house? Now they're going to put
wheels
on
the house go round and round, round and round.
Here.
Oh, I need...
Goodness.
Dang it, I need gravel.
Energetic alloys. We got any energetic alloys? Probably not. Nope.
One of those.
So I'm guessing that they're moving your... That they have moved your home, pirate, from point A to point B, and now they're putting it up on piers.
Probably a cement slab.
All right, glowstone, redstone, and gold is what I need. I've got like a few of those. I'll make like 9, I guess. Glowstone and redstone. So, pirate, did they actually move your house from one place to another? Or are they just jacking it up so you're up above, like, water and that sort of stuff?
It's a boat. It's on a trailer.
It's on a trailer, yeah. It's actually gold. I thought it was gold.
Let's see. Where can I put this?
Who is making stone in the alloy smelter over here?
That would be me. Lots of stone. I'm trying to help my crafting along, but it's no longer making stuff. I guess that helps if I hit start. Almost.
Gotcha. So you've got a new double wide. So are they actually like putting it significantly up in the air, or? Or just like getting it just like a few feet up, and it's going to be up on piers instead of wheels. Is that really what it is? So it's like more permanent rather than just sitting on the wheels.
I believe.
Because isn't that like some sort of like law or code or something that if you're going to call it a mobile home, it actually has to like be on the wheels or something like that?
No.
No.
Nope.
All right.
That's just crazy talk.
That's just crazy talk.
That's just crazy talk right there, I tell you what.
It's obvious you're not around from these parts.
No, sorry.
Okay, let's see here.
We don't take kindly to your type around here, that's for sure.
I need more bender. I ain't got enough bender.
Gravel, sand, dust.
Tobacco bender.
Out.
All right. Okay. I'll put your cobblestone back in the alloy furnace here.
All right.
Cobblestone.
Yeah. And then your stone. I assume I can just put it back in the refined storage system for the crafter to use, Ferg?
Yeah, that's right. What I was doing. I was just helping it. Yeah, so it goes a little faster. Along.
Yeah, gotcha. All right. Just want to make sure I wasn't messing up your system.
You want to toss me some item conduits real quick?
You need some more? Yeah, where are you at here?
Just toss them out. I'll get them.
Well, not if my coin gets them first. You won't.
I'll take that off.
Yeah, we know all about you and your coin.
All right, let me cook us some binder. Okay. Is this cooker still working? Alloy smelter. Oh, no. All right. I can just use this. No, I can't. That's great. That's a nice smelter. Oh, you got stone going everywhere. You're using all the smelters.
I am not. It's using it on its own. Don't judge me.
I'm going to borrow this smelter for a little bit. Helter Smelter. That's going to be the name of this episode.
Yay!
In honor of you and your your smelter hogging ways.
Judge me.
Oh my gosh. Pirate says, my son has taken the canoe to catch the bus before.
That sounds a bit awkward.
Yeah. Do they let you take the canoe on the bus, or do you like tie that to the front where the bike would normally go, or...
No, you tie it to the street sign down by the bus stop.
Okay, so you just tie it off? Yeah. Fortunately, we live in a good neighborhood, so it'll still be there when we get back.
Yay!
And a piece of sand. Oh, there might be sand.
All right, let me make us some more conduits.
Okay, let's see here.
Bloop. Filter,
sand.
Okay, we've got another Blint. 28 enhanced conduit. That should do it for us.
Oh, I still want to finish this. It's getting so close.
Oh, Ferg. I've been resisting looking over there just because I want like the big reveal.
Okay, goodness.
You're outdoing yourself, sir. Which is a lot to say for a toilet bowl.
I have a gift.
Right. Yeah, a knack for that sort of thing. All right, so where is that coming through? I like straight lines in my conduits. I like me some straight lines.
Straight lines.
Oh, hey, what was that doing over there? That doesn't go over there. What are you doing there? All right, we're going to test out the jetpack here before we go jumping off of this here ledge.
That's no fun.
I know, right? Where's the adventure in that?
Here I thought I grabbed iron, but I got quartz-enriched iron. That's not helping.
Yeah, I've done that several times.
I'm like, why is this not crafting? I swear I put it in, right?
Oh, we got plenty of machines here. All right. I'm going to do this here. I'm going to do this. Bloop. 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 Bloop.
Gravel. Yes.
Bloop.
Yes.
Bloop. Right. Don't need power to the storage drawers. Cool. All right. So we should be all powered up over here. Let's see. Do you see power in there, Preacher? Power to the Preacher.
They're all running.
Sweet.
Yay.
Love it when a plan comes together.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look at that. That looks...
I did absolutely nothing to help that process.
That actually looks filters. Pretty cool. I like the look of that. That's pretty neat. I almost, as I'm looking at the contraption you've set up here, Dark Preacher, I was just kind of walking back to get a better view of what you'd put together, and then there's this hole to nothingness right behind me here. Nice try. Better luck next time.
Builds character.
Just need a bunch of basic conduit filters real quick.
Okay, just the regular item. Basic filters. Okay.
Yeah, just the regular ones.
There should be a couple of them in the inventory already. How many are you thinking?
Let's see here. I need four more.
Okay. I got one hopper. That's like a... I'll have to look at the recipe for that. Yeah, the hopper and four paper. You said four more? Is that what you said, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Because I need to be able to pull sand and flint out of these things and put them in other things.
1, 2, 3. All right. Why was that stuck, I wonder? Okay, have I got some filters for you? And I'm not talking good filter fish here.
Oh, come on. Why not? Everyone likes a good filter fish.
All right, four filters.
Okay.
It's not a trap, Pirate of Old. It's a filter.
So we'll pull out.
All right, so we've got sand here. The top sag is taken in cobblestone and makes us some gravel. Then one line down, we've got cobblestone to gravel, gravel to sand, silicon, and flint. And what's this bottom line here? The bottom line is cobblestone to gravel... and then you hammer it and turn it into dust. All right. That looks really cool.
Extract.
I mean, it works great too, but it looks cool. Now, why did you set the flint one off to the side like this? Just to save one item conduit?
Yeah, basically.
All right. Actually, I think it's kind of cool. It adds a little extra dimension to it. Instead of otherwise, it would just be just like a, you know, generic 3x3 kind of construction. Oh yeah, the hole was a trap. Yeah, actually, it was. I nearly stepped off into that thing. That would have been quite funny.
I almost fell into died in the void today.
Okay. Ferg, you're too much, man. Let's see. Great bowls of fire. Oh, and that's literally true because in the bowl is a portal to the fire.
That's going there. Why sand?
Okay, what else do you need, Preacher?
Just right, need to start setting things to push, and then we need to set up the pull everything out and send it over to some sifters.
All right. So underneath the transfer node, water makes contact with what? Is there a crucible underneath there? Is that what's under there?
No. There's a water and a cobble and a lava, and the cobble sits, and that's where it gets pulled up from.
But what is the lava in? Oh, you just got lava just sitting in cobblestone.
Yeah,
just
a block of lava.
Oh, just plain lava. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought it was like a crucible holding lava or something. Because that's kind of what we had done over there is we had a crucible with lava and just put water in it.
Yeah.
I guess that makes obsidian though, doesn't it? That's right. Well, that's pretty cool. So then that just goes through the transfer node. The transfer node actually will break the items. Will it actually break the blocks and suck it through?
No, it doesn't break the block. Basically, it says, okay, this setup is underneath me. I pull out, I create cobblestone, stick it in the box.
Okay. Gotcha. So it's one of those things. Okay. It's looking for that special setup. When it sees that, it just knows I'm going to pull cobble through. Now, is there a purpose for this one piece of cobble here? Is it just covering up the lava?
Yeah, it's covering up the lava.
So that way Ferg or I don't walk into it.
Yep.
That was pretty good thinking.
I bet it was more geared towards me.
Yes, actually.
It's child-proofing.
I have special needs, okay?
Yes, we have cobble, that's for sure. So then, is there any reason to have the Generation 1 cobblestone generator over here anymore?
Because
we're making cobble and dust and everything else over there.
Well, we could use it as part of a make obsidian setup.
Okay. Now, right now you're hammering the sand into dust. We still need to sieve all this stuff, though. Are you put sieving on the other side over here?
Yeah.
All right.
You might want to hook up a power cable to the hammerer so it can be doing stuff.
That's a good idea. You have so many good ideas.
Well,
that whole power thing.
Time for me.
What? You just got here.
No, it is that time for him.
Yeah.
He's got to go back and run on the rat wheel tomorrow.
Yeah. I got to go kill myself slowly.
All right.
Well, but I got that so far.
Let's go take a look at your progress over here. You crazy Ferg rat, you.
Oh, he's even got the little handle on it, the flipper.
Yeah, just got to finish the bottom a little bit.
I'm glad to see Ferg's getting a handle on it.
Got a handle on everything. I think we could almost move our nether portal into it, so that way it's out of sight, out of mind.
Move it down into the bowl?
No, into the tank.
Into the tank back here.
Yeah. It would be like the little chlorine disc you drop into the tank.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Fresh in the bowl. It'd be purple power. Keep your bowl clean with purple power.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, funny. Too funny. I like what you did with the handle here, too.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Well, I wanted some spacing. I should have made it a little taller, but oh well.
No,
it's fine.
Yeah.
You know, because we hardly go over there. We just look at it from a distance anyway.
That is very true. It is pretty hilarious from a distance.
As usual, I delve into toilet humor. First was my spawn room and my mountain, and now I'm building a toilet on the the laboratory here.
Well, you know, we're trapped here in the buffer with little or no facilities, so we're going to have to make do, right? Get it? Make do, right?
Do. I got it!
Ha, 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 ha.
All right, but I am off, guys.
All right, thanks for Later. Craft. Have a good day tomorrow. make do. Ha! I kill me!
You do something, that's for sure.
I give him a little boat. Yeah, remember that boat? Remember the Tidy Bowl Man, right? Wasn't that the Tidy Bowl Man that floated around a little boat in the toilet bowl? Yeah.
Or the, what was it? Had a duck.
A duck? Yeah. Is it a duck in the toilet bowl? I don't remember a duck.
No, oh, I don't even remember the product's name anymore. But they had this duck that went around in a little tank that looked like the bottle for the product.
Oh, huh. I don't remember that either. But I do remember the tidy bowl man thinking, oh, that doesn't work. Why would this guy be driving his boat around inside a toilet bowl? I've seen what happens in there. That is not cool. Who would want to be in there? Pay me a whole lot to sign up for that job. Okay, so what do you need over here for the sieving side of this? Over here in our civvies.
We need three different sieves. We need one for dust, one for sand, and one for gravel. Mm-hmm. So that way we can be sieving all three at the same time. And we also need... Okay. Auto creation of the filters, the meshes.
Oh, the meshes. Okay. Yes. Okay. Well, we've got two sieves already, so we can just build one more of those then.
Yep. And I'm gonna collect up these two over here.
Okay. Now, do you say sieve or sieve? Probably is a sieve, isn't it?
Sieve is the action. Sieve is the thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's
weird. You speak with some confidence there.
Well, you know, I did want to be a writer before I joined the Marine Corps.
Sieve is the action. Sieve is the thing, or vice versa? Which is the noun? The sieve is the noun? Or the sieve is the noun?
Sieve is the noun.
Hmm. Okay.
Sieve is the action.
All right. We can't say you didn't learn something tonight, ladies and gentlemen. All right. So I've got everything except for the crafting table in the middle, or the sieve in the middle. So just make me one of them. And then I'll make one of those. All right. Sieves are us. A little dust in there. Still hanging on with that ESD, too. All right. I've still got another 10 enhanced energy conduits. That's probably going to be just enough.
Yep.
All right. I've got another sieve here, left or right? To the right?
Good job.
All right, then those are going to need some poder, el poder. Are those? Is there going to be anything on top of it, or can I just go ahead and power it from the bottom?
Yeah, you can go ahead and power it from the bottom.
Because if there's just going to be something else on top, then anyway, then I'll just go ahead and power it from the back, because that's where all the conduit's going to be. But so the output of these, though, it's going to go straight into the refined storage system, right?
Well, it can either go straight into the refined storage system, or we can pipe it over to the triplicator and split off what doesn't go to the triplicator into the refined storage system.
I think what we should do that is actually send everything to the refined storage system, and then I'll have a filter that moves any of the dusts, the ore dusts, over to the triplicator.
Okay. Ta-da. Idea.
Yeah. All right. So then, since you've already got... do you want the item conduits on top? That'd be kind of cool looking, right?
Yeah, that would work.
Yeah, all right. I've got some of that. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Although we don't want them to cross.
Don't cross the streams, Ray.
yeah, because we just want to do them directly. I don't have that wrench with me. I can get one. All right, so
okay, this comes from dust.
That.